if when I do, you can't hear me, please. Now, it is important. It is very, very important that we do all those things, even when you have got vaccine. It will surprise you that I was tested positive. I called them, I said, come and test me. They came on a Saturday, and I didn't get the result until Wednesday. And when the result came on Wednesday, they said I was tested positive. I said, I don't see any symptom. I'm all right. Then they came on Friday, 3 days after they gave me my test. They tested again. They said I was tested negative. My daughter Yabo is an epidemiologist. And I call her, Yabo, I had this for me. He said, Daddy, maybe they tested you at the later stage of your being positive. I said, ah, but I didn't have any symptom. Oh, he said, well, it could be a fault. A faulty result. So it is possible that I was tested positive, but since then I've been tested 3 times negative. So if you want to come near me, you can come near me. But the point is that it's nothing to really worry about. I said, when I was tested positive, my household, they were out, I said, look, just stay in your own place and let me stay in my own place. And I believe in MMG. And they say, what is MMG? I said, my mind? And my mind does not tell me that I have got something that will kill me. So, and if my mind doesn't tell me that I've got something that will kill me, I am one third. See, I said the second M, because when I was talking, when I mentioned MMG to Kabesi, a military man like you and me, he said medium machine gun. I said, no. I said, no. I said, the second M is medication. Whatever you have, and there's medication, use your medication as you believe you should use it. I have medication I use. Agbo ntemio, agbo. Because a Nobel Prize winner in medicine was the one who told me that agbo is should not be ignored. We met and I was talking to him. I said, look, this agbo and this agumu that we have. And he said, well, what are you saying? I said, I don't know their effectiveness. He said, look, 80% of the drugs you buy in the pharmacy have their origin. That's where our agumu come from.